What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 2020 Bowman Baseball 4-box jumbos plus 6-box hobby picker team number 6, a total of 10 boxes. And again, guys, it'll be a really, really heavy Bowman day, but I think today will be the day that I'm just going to kill it off the website, get through about 6-7 cases off of it, and then we'll take a couple days break until we get our next shipment in of Bowman in. So again, this is number 6. As of right now, Joe was only able to get through a couple of these cases yesterday, so these two were over to me, plus everything else that sold out. So we're going to start off with number 6, which is here. And again, we're giving away the Yankees in this break. So all you have to do is buy a spot in the break, and you get an entry. You buy two teams, you get two entries, etc., etc. The more teams you buy in the break, the more entries you have to try to win the Yankees. So here you go. I copied and pasted the customer names here, as you can see, and posted them here. Now let's quickly roll the dice. And it's a 4 and a 2, 6 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Bless you. All right, we got 6. Aaron at numero uno. Congratulations, man. You just won the Yankees. There you go. Alright, now let's quickly print out this page now. I'm not sure, Matt. I mean, I've done so much of this, I can't keep count of what I've seen and what haven't I, but I don't know, were they an expensive team? I think pretty much in Bowman, the pricing is going to tell you how good the team is, right? Hold on, guys. I'm going to get another shoebox. What up, Ross? Oh, nice, man. Thank you. Yes, I believe it is from 2018 Flawless Collegiate. I've been putting up a lot more Miles Sanders, but I still have another couple of good Mariota stuff and some good hockey stuff. All right, and then Joe labeled this Mixer 6, as you can see, for the hobby and the jumbo. All right, good luck, everybody. Yeah, it was really nice, man. I was able to pick it up from a buddy of mine. He's a big USC guy, so he was like, get this out of my face. And I was like, I'll take it off your hands. So, but yeah, I'm really be rooting for Mario. I mean, I always have since I love the Oregon Ducks, but really going to be rooting for Mario and the Raiders. So, but I'll only start buying, again, just like Oregon stuff of him. So Flawless and teen stuff. And I'll do the same thing for Justin Herbert, you know, just buy some Mario, some draft pick stuff. Like, what I really want to get is, like, a Herbert cracked ice in collegiate. That'd be cool if I can get one of those on my hands. I got some more Sanders coming though on that page. Got some good stuff. What up, Jack? Yes, it is. This is mixer number 6. It would be rough. So I probably wouldn't get it right now. I'd wait till, like, the NFL stuff starts coming out, and then I'll go grab one. Because once NFL stuff starts coming out, it's going to drop down in price. So even though I'll want it right now, I'll have to stay patient and wait till, like, regular contenders comes out. One box, guys. So I'll rip open 4 hobby right now before I start going through the hits. Just so that way we're just rocking through this. So yeah, I thought I seen Mr. Mike. Who's the one that said Tom Brady doesn't know how to golf? I actually wanted to check that out earlier, but I totally forgot. Did Peyton Manning actually whoop him with Tiger? Or did Phil Mickelson have to, like, have to come in and help out. Alright, there you go, guys. That's four hobby boxes right here. Good luck. Brady Singer. Oops, sorry. Kikuchi. Ooh, Bobby Wood Jr. Look at that. All-American Baseball Under Armour autograph. That's cool. That's still going to go to the Royals and Mike Samich. Paper of Gunnar Henderson. All right, next box. Ooh, right off the bat. Bryce Ball. Number to 499 refractor first. Michael Tran. Andrew Vaughn. I know, Chad, but this happens once a year, man. So that's the good thing. And pretty much today would be the last, like, full day of just cracking all Bowman today, probably. I think I should be able to get done with, like, 7-8 cases that we have on the website, and then that'll be it for at least the next 3-4 days. I know, this is the reason why I was also telling people that maybe next year or later this year, if we have the same thing for like Bowman Draft, we'll turn on our other Jaspy's 2 stream that we created. And maybe while Joe and everybody else ripping Bowman, or whoever, vice versa, we can have 2 streams at the same time. One for just Bowman breaks and one for just everything else on the website. But again, that's a cool idea, but maybe for next time. But reason why we did 24 hours too, guys, is just because we wanted to get out so much Bowman. That way we weren't stuck doing this for like a whole week. Dominguez again. But again, we're going by whatever sold out first, you know. So there's going to be other breaks we'll do today that are not Bowman, but just not much. That's not the worst team to get, but it's just, yeah, you didn't get no Aquino rookies, so that could be pretty rough. But yeah, I mean, it's just the way it goes. That's why you love a random team, but then I don't like a random team, you know? I love the random opportunity of potentially getting the Yankees and saving yourself $1,000, $1,500, whatever how much the spot was, but I also just love that you could just straight up just get this team for the fixed price. AJ Puck. Orange Rookie of the Year favorites to 25 for the Oakland Athletics. Going to Aaron. Dominguez. Little atomic talent pipelines. Abrams, Trammell, Geddes. Atomic of Gray for the Dodgers. Tim Anderson. Dominguez. All right, last hobby box, and then we'll go with the last two over there. And Ashby. First. Brewers. We're going to Adam Kupperman. Dominguez, paper. Chrome. And a chrome of Damon Jones to 25 first for the Phillies. Dominguez. De La Cruz, Atomic first for the Braves. They're on Jaspys.com, Chen, but we're dark today, so no personal boxes broken on Instagram or here until Tuesday. So if you want to buy a personal and get it shipped to you sealed, of course, you can always do that 24/7. But we'll be back on Instagram breaking personals on Tuesday. We just do 5 nights a week. All right, let's finish off the two hobby boxes, and then we'll go with the four jumbo. All right, last hobby box here. All right, good luck, guys. Last two hobby boxes, then now we have a jumbo. Mateo. Hankins. And for the Rays, Cardenas. 250 purple. Marquez, Atomic. Spencer Howard.
Yeah, but I
Yeah, Zach, I don't know if we want you to rip for us then. We'd appreciate the help, but not helping us by taking the 101 and just running off. And Sejas. To 150. Well, you know, there's cameras everywhere, so for sure we'll have your identity. And yeah, we're right on PCH, so there's always a lot of activity here when it comes to police and everything, so probably not. Tribute, I mean, it's going to be a mixture of stuff, but yeah. Whatever's on the website. No. Alright. That sounds like you're gonna hit the 5 o'clock news, Zach. Breaking news. Man hit by a car and killed on PCH after fleeing from Jaspy's sports cars and collectibles, stealing a priceless baseball car. More news at 5 o'clock on this story. They're gonna have us in the background. Alright guys, Jumbo, good luck. We get it other ways, man. You don't gotta go out like that. All right, good luck, guys. Next two jumbo boxes. This time we're looking at three autos, guys. So good luck. Rutledge paper. And we got Paulini to 250. Anderson.
Is that two or three of those?
Wow, and a Bobby Witt Jr., look at that. It's a $2.99. Beautiful. Speckle or sparkle. And that is 83 out of $2.99. Very nice. Rang. And Adam Hill for the Brewers. And Adam Coverman. I was doing this one at record time.
Thanks.
All right, next box, guys. I know, it's so sharp.
It's like a damn sword.
Madrigal. And Wander Franco.
Those two, wow. That's all crazy. Wishful thinking.
And for the Dodgers, the $2.99. What are these called again? Speckle or Sparkle?
Yeah,
Speckle. Andy Pages? Pages? I wouldn't be surprised if that's what it is. Dodgers. It's going to Thomas. I know some dudes do it so good like that,
yeah,
but I feel like I'm gonna rip the card.
Yeah, I do it. It's pretty clean now. I got it down.
Yeah.
Kind of got it. Yeah, it's so clean.
I'll be with it.
The clean cut.
I don't know, I just feel like I was gonna end it like probably soon. I was at 40 minutes. I was thinking that was fast for me because one time this took a little longer.
It took like an hour.
Yeah.
Is that cold?
Yeah, it looks like. Gold for the Brewers. I know. Some over here looks like that. Another one for the Brewers. It is Thomas Dillard. Kind of almost looks like my autograph. That's literally how it looks like. Jameson. It should be. I think I'm going to be doing a lot of Bowman tonight. Get that all out of the way. And then tomorrow, there won't be much Bowman left if I have to push another one or two up over tomorrow. But yeah, I also think those are sold out. Do I still have to do the pack break for those?
For what?
For 6 and 7 of Jumbo.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So, yeah, the pack break also sold out. So, yeah, I got to do the pack break first, and then I can do 6 and 7.
I think every Bowman is sold out on the website. Except
yeah.
For the Jumbo random thing, which is now Tuesday.
Yeah. Oh, that one's going to get pushed to Tuesday?
Yeah.
Yeah, keep checking in, man. We'll have an updated schedule in a couple hours because this will take me another 20 minutes and then we have to do another break for about another hour or so. So we should be good for that. And Dillard, again.
Prism Retail, I think Joe added your first three breaks to your schedule.
He only had two, but I know Retail was definitely going to go today.
Yeah.
One of them. I don't know when was it going to go, but... That's what I told him. It's pretty much going to be Bowman and then probably that Retail.
What mixer's number is it? Six.
Six, and then we have to do 7.
7 and 8.
And number 8 too, yeah.
And then Jumbo's 6, 7, and 8.
Yeah.
And then Select Football, I think, sold out. Crown Royal Basketball sold out, I think. Tucello sold out, I think.
I don't know. That's going to get pushed tomorrow. I'd rather just kill all this Bowman today. Well, I'm going to go through order, Steve. I'm still going to go by what sold out first, but there's probably like 5 or 6 cases of Bowman that sold out before that, so I did 6 cases in 8 hours. So you gotta think that I'm gonna go a little quicker with Nick helping me, but I don't think that's gonna go today. I think I'm just gonna try to get all the Bowman done that sold out. And then tomorrow, there'll be next to nothing of Bowman, at least to break. And then everything that's non-Bowman will break tomorrow. But I think the only one that definitely is gonna squeeze in today is gonna be the retail basketball. Because that did sell out yesterday. So I'm sure it's gonna squeeze in somewhere. Luis Robert. And Cardenas for the Rays. All right, these are the last two jumbo boxes right here as well, guys. Oh, Matthew Gomes, thank you to you, Nick.
What?
Maybe for pulling his Dominguez. Yesterday, what, like at 6 in the morning or something?
Like 8:30.
Oh, that was like the last break?
No, it was like the second to last.
Bobby Bradley, rookie. Autograph for the Cleveland Indians. You said no problem, Matt. Alec Bohm. Dominguez. Robert Possum. And an atomic first of Bryce Ball. That's 89 out of 100. Braves, Michael Tran. Wow, look at that. We got a top 100 scouts. Number 4, Mackenzie Gore, which is a 3 out of 5 red. Very nice. There you go. Number 4 on the top 100, and it's a 3 out of 5. Padres going to Mark. It's pretty sweet. Bobby Witt, paper. Gunnar Henderson. I know we had just added Pawson later, but I'm not sure, man. I mean, I have been pulling him out in every break that I was doing, that I know of, so you should be able to get it if you had Oakland. But yeah, we already pulled all that, so. I was always gonna pull him out. I'll try to, Matt. I mean, I'm super busy. I won't be able to check through the Bowman page for you, Matt. But, I mean, if it was pulled, it was pulled there. I know I was pulling them from the beginning, but if I may have missed some then. But, again, I wasn't told until pulling them until, like, a couple cases in, so that's probably why. Well, I pulled just one base Dominguez so far out of all the cases I've done. But I think the best one I pulled was that Volpe 3 out of 5, which I believe I already sold on eBay too. I think our customer already sold it. I think he got like $3,500 for it, I think, which is not bad. I thought it was only gonna go for like $1,000, so. But I have pulled some Bobby Witt colors, like blue. I pulled a red. I pulled a speckle. But just one so far of Dominguez. 64 out of 75, though, Logan Allen. Oh, yeah, I also pulled some Poston, too. I think I pulled a red for somebody as well, or a color card as well. I don't know by value, though. I think the only one I know by value was the Volpe, but Teddy definitely has the best one so far. That orange out of 25. It's awesome. De La Cruz. Yeah, for sure. I want to just throw it in there, whenever. Yeah, that's what I figured, right? So I think all the Bowman's going to be the one selling out back to back to back. It's just going to kill most of the time. Ooh, we got our dual autograph. How about that? Dual Bowman Prospects autograph of Sam Huff and Dozbel Arias. 8 out of 25. Very nice. And Texas Rangers going to Aaron. But yeah, I get the pack breaks and that sold out. I just won't do that till tomorrow though. Just because the mixer isn't sold out, you're right. Guys, last stack right here. Will Wilson. Ethan Hankins. Trout. Alright, guys, and there you go. That was the break. This is Bowman Mixer, pick your team number 6. Let's quickly go through a little recap. And here you go. Paper, the color, Dominguez paper there. Got a chrome paper. Insert chrome. Chrome paper. Paper. Chrome paper. So we got no Dominguez autographs, but again, those paper and chromes do that up pretty nicely. Oh, this is probably the most Dominguez I've seen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 paper cards. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chromes and 2 inserts. Not bad. So there you go, Aaron. A little extra for you here. And here were the autos here, the bigger hits. Do autograph there for the Texas Rangers. You got De La Cruz, Logan Allen, rookie, 75. Out of 5, Mackenzie Gore, Bryce Ball, Atomic, Bradley, Cardenas, Diller to 50, Pages, Hill, Bobby Witt Jr., Speckle to 299, Paulini, Sejas, Blue, Cardenas, Purple, Ashby, AJ Puck, Orange, Rookie of the Year favorites to 25, Otto, Bryce Ball, and a Bobby Witt Jr., All-American Baseball Factory autograph. So they go nice break there for the Royals and Mike. Appreciate it, guys. Number 7 coming up next.